I call it my life's library. Every summer since I was little, I would go to all the garage sales and I'd buy all the books that looked interesting.